prayed for better days to come. I prayed that I would see the sun, 'cause life is so burdensome when every day's a rainy one. But suddenly there's no more clouds, I believe without a doubt. Heaven sent an angel down, then she turned my life around. You know, I know, friends come, friends go, storms rise, winds blow. But one thing I know for sure is when it's cold outside, there's no need to worry, 'cause I'm so warm inside. You give me peace when the storm's outside, 'cause we're in love, it'll be alright. Everything will be alright, yeah. Alright, it's alright. Alright, it's alright. Alright, it's alright. Alright, it's alright. Now peace is so hard to find. We're terrorized and we're victimized. That's when I close my eyes and think of you to ease my mind. You take me to another place where there's no more war, just love and grace. Baby, you restore my faith, and I know this struggle's not in vain. You know that I know, through all the battles, Baghdad to Israel, one thing I know for sure is when it's cold outside, there's no need to worry, 'cause I'm so warm inside. You give me peace when the storm's outside, 'cause we're in love, it'll be alright. Yeah, everything will be alright. Alright, it's alright. Alright, it's alright. Alright, it's alright. Alright, it's alright.
Hi, this is Derik, and thank you for watching. I made this video to help support the efforts of Hartman House, a nonprofit organization dedicated to lending a helping hand to those who need it. I am so honored to be a part of their first ever Bama Jam, which is a fundraising event, our goal being to raise $10,000 to send disaster packages to families in the South. As you may know, the southern United States was struck by tornadoes that demolished homes, took lives, and devastated families. I am one of many music artists on YouTube working together with Hartman House for Bama Jam. Please help us raise that $10,000 by donating today and spreading the word. Repost my video on your Facebook, your blog, your Twitter, your MySpace. I guess MySpace, nobody really uses MySpace anymore, but post it on whatever you're using these days. Please help this wonderful cause, and once again, thanks for watching.